me, but most of y'all know me. I like selfies. Papers or anything, so I text everything, so I'm a teenager. That's good. I like to think I'm kind of funny, but that's a whole other story, so let's not get into that. I kind of suck at speeches, obviously. basically, I met my mother when I was being conceived. That was kind of awkward. And I met Lance probably when I was crying, wanting attention or something in a corner when I was a small human. That was great. Let's fast forward to when I was around 4, 5, 6, 7, or 8. I'm not sure what age I was. I just remember the memory. It's hilarious. Basically, one of the greatest memories I've ever had with Lance was when I was young. And I was bothering him while he was being like a maid in the kitchen or something. And so I went up to him and I was making faces behind him or something, and I was kind of like goofing off behind him, not knowing that he could see me at all. And he just like stopped moving behind me. I was like, what do you mean? Like, I have eyes in the back of my head. And I was like, you're a liar. No, you don't. Little did I know, there was a picture frame to the like next to me, so he could see all of the motions I was doing behind him. So he turned around, continuing like cleaning his room. And then, so I'm making all these, I'm starting to dance, like, I just started busting out, you know, popping. very young popper. So I was dancing, and he looks at me, or he looks in the frame, and he's like, stop dancing, and I was just freaking out, I was just losing my mind, and I was like, Mom, he really does have eyes in the back of his head, and I was cold. That was great. Let's go a little further into the future, around 2003. Our very first project together was building a bridge for science class. I had asked him to help me out with it since I sucked at building, obviously. We got started and got so caught up in making this bridge. We were having so much fun, and I didn't realize it was bedtime until the mom grew up. It's like, from Corey, go to bed. I never finished the bridge, and the next day I was so stressed, as stressed as a 9-year-old can be, obviously. But, you know, still stressed that this dang bridge was completed. I ran downstairs and into the kitchen and I saw that it was finished. I was so happy and thankful that it was finished the job for me. I ended up taking first place home for our creation, so thanks, Pop.
Thank you. Dang good thing you didn't have to follow that.